Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez with your first alert weather on WPBF.com. We started off the day with some rain, but the good news is we're going to dry out quicker than we did yesterday. High temperatures today climbing into the low range of the 80s under partly sunny skies. Tonight, partly cloudy and dry. Breezy too. Lows down into the 60s. Here's a look at that 7-day forecast, and looking much drier and brighter heading into the weekend.